Hey y'all, what's up everybody? It's Vlogger 306 here. Obviously, before I start the video, I want to wish you guys a very Merry Christmas wherever you are. It's weird to think like it's Christmas already because it feels like the year just started, but whatever. I want to tell you I wish you a safe and happy Christmas wherever you may be, and I wish you all many blessings for the rest of this year and into next year wherever you may be. But this video is going to be basically, I'm going to be showing you what I got for Christmas. I actually made a really good haul this year when it comes to Christmas gifts. So yeah, let's see what I got. All right, guys. So I got a pretty good haul of Christmas gifts this year. So we'll start with the smaller stuff. I have 4 gift cards here. I got one to Sonic, Cold Stone, Regal, and Little Caesars. So, sorry if the camera angle and the quality is not that good. I got these pairs of pants. I got the dark pair, the semi-dark pair, and then the light pair. They're all in my size. My aunt bought these for me. I'm surprised she was able to find them in my size because it's very hard to find stuff in my size. And I got an Adidas hat. It's a very nice hat, by the way. Got this athletic workout shirt. It's a Under Armour shirt. The fabric is made out of workout material. I got a men's crew neck shirt. It's mainly meant for like when I sleep. It can be used as like a pajama shirt or something. Nah, but let's see what else we got here. I got some pajama pants. They're still wrapped up. Oh wait, that's just a box. But the one of the big gifts I got is I got these 2 free tickets on the lower level. On the lower level, 2 tickets to Giants game for 2023. So that's actually pretty cool. Put it back in. I got this green shirt. It's like I was saying it looks like a golf shirt, like a shirt you would wear when you go golfing. This is all my stocking stuff, a bunch of candy and all that. I got some socks here. And yeah, that's pretty cool. The socks are pretty cool. And now for the big present, or what I consider my best gift. Before I reveal my favorite gift, I forgot to mention I also got this karaoke microphone that we can use in the car and hook up to Bluetooth whenever you go on vacations. But the big gift, or what I consider the big gift, is I got my Giants City Connect jersey that I've wanted for a long time to go with the hat, because I had the regular jersey and the Orange Friday jersey, but I wanted the City Connect jersey because I had the hat, so I wanted the jersey to go along with the hat. And it's the official one from the ballpark because it has the Nike logo on it. So yeah, that's about it. Oh, sorry about that. All right, so yeah, that was all my gifts. Oh, here's a view of the Christmas tree. There's a lot of gifts under there. You can see the decorations we have on there. But I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Like, subscribe, and you know, I don't even need to say that. You know what to do. Hope you guys have a very Merry Christmas wherever you are, whether you're with friends, family, or by yourself. By yourself even. You don't have to be with people to celebrate Christmas. You can be by yourself. You can spend Christmas alone. And some people celebrate Christmas on the 24th, so that's why they're alone on the 25th. Celebrate it on Christmas Eve instead of Christmas Day. But anyway, the point is, have a Merry Christmas wherever you guys are. And hope you got a lot of good gifts for Christmas this year. And just, I'm rambling. I'm sorry, I'm rambling. But this was also a Christmas gift, this sweater I'm wearing. But I'll see you in the next video. Everybody have a very Merry Christmas and peace out.